Saran wrap ball part 3. So I grabbed the ball and the roll of Saran wrap and got to work making the ball even bigger. I started recording at 9:30 and by the time I was done it was 10:15, meaning I'd work for 45 minutes and this is what the ball looked like. But then I worked for another 45 minutes off camera and the ball ended up looking like this.